We've gone from like a rescue op to like full out basically killing everybody. People have noticed that our soldiers have become more gritty and have turned into like killing machines in a sense. Like people are like ready to, it's bad. Like this is like, it's almost like a game for them.
Everyone hold tight.
So anyway, here we go. Stealing water. I guess I'm riding this thing.
By the tractor, right?
Oh, I'm carrying a grenade launcher. It seems fair. We're going right in, guys.
Drop it from the overpass! Gotta do better than that if you want to slow us down.
I think I've got unlimited grenades here.
Just get us out of here!
You're late, Captain.
This will be uploaded to YouTube. Yep. The first video went up yesterday. We'll have another after this one.
Let's move! More soldiers up ahead! Shit! They blocked the road!
We can't stop here! We're too exposed!
How's the volume, dude?
I can plow through this.
Volume okay?
But you gotta hold them up!
Whoa.
Son of a bitch!
I'm almost through!
I see him!
And yes! Everyone hold on!
Listen, everyone's pumped.
They're rushing the trucks!
Game's too loud, Chris too quiet. Okay, let me fix it, let me fix it. Let's do a little adjusto. How's that?
Got the fucker!
Now you can hear me slightly more over the murder.
Smoker! Humvee coming up fast on your right! That's not all!
Humvee's down.
Fuck!
Are you shitting me? Whoa, what's going on?
Luke,
not good.
I got that fucking helo!
Roger that!
The Humvee's mine!
Helo breaking contact!
Are you kidding me?
They got us cornered.
I told you there would be a prize, Walker.
Maybe a little more down, you guys think? Everyone's saying much better. I think it's okay. I think it's probably fine. Thanks for the hosts, guys. K-Leak, Yold Fart, and Luckless Lovelocks. Thank you, guys. Okay, I'll actually pay more attention here.
Gonna be a rough ride.
Now that we got the volume sorted.
Fire at will!
It seems fine, thanks, Countess. Oh,
the fucker!
Disintegrated. Like, listen to our comments when we kill people now. Wasn't always like this.
Better than if you want to slow us down.
Just get us out of here!
Too late, Captain. I feel I've been patient with you, Captain. But you think I will let my people die of thirst? You are so...
This is more like Saskatchewan, yeah. More Saskatchewan than Boston.
Let's move! More soldiers up ahead!
Not quite.
Shit. They blocked the road!
We can't stop here! We're too exposed!
I plow through this, but you gotta hold them off!
We don't need to be super accurate, it seems. Or maybe we do.
I'm almost through.
Oh, false throw. I was waiting for it, not gonna lie.
And yes!
Also everyone dropping the 420. Thank you very much, my friend.
They're rushing the trucks!
It's good music for this game, too, actually.
Hostile is down!
Shit. I'm really curious to see where this goes, guys.
That's not all!
Chopper time.
Fuck! Oh, God,
it always like,
it.
Look at this.
Lugo, take out that fucking helo!
Roger that!
The Humvee's fine!
Helo breaking contact! Oh, hell. Hold on, we're taking a detour. It's a dead end! They got us cornered!
Come on, there we go.
There will be a prize, Walker.
Sorry, boys, but they ain't getting this water back. No matter the
boys.
Rich, you son of a bitch!
We're dead. We're not actually dead.
In 4 days, this city will begin dying of thirst. Just like Riggs wanted. This is your fault, Walker. You did this, not me.
Oh, really? Ripped water.
I'm afraid I have bad news. No way.
You're being it.
They blew up the fucking water. That's right.
They blew up the wall. Oh, look at us. We are not going to make it.
That's right. I'm talking to you. Get the fuck out of here.
Look at them. Doing anything they can to get the last little bit of water. Makes sense. It's actually terrible. Understandably not too happy with us. Hey, Damage Mill, how's it going? Yeah, third day in a row, it's like, I don't think that's ever happened. That's right. I wanted to do a full game on, Twitch, so... This is a, so far, really cool recommendation. With a couple of interesting twists.
Where are you? I can't see... Oh, shit. Hang on. I'll get you out of there.
Forget it. There's no point. The water's gone. That's all that matters. Fuck. This ain't how it's supposed to end.
He was right about you.
Look, if people find out what he did, the whole region will declare war on us. And we'll lose. Now the world will never know.
You're insane.
It's Nolan North, free gem.
It's funny. Gould said the same thing. What I did may not have been nice, but it was right. Besides, it's not like I'm walking out of here. Just do me a favor.
Oh, shit.
Don't let me burn.
Oh, dudes, what do we do?
Do it.
I got one bullet.
Please. Why are you just standing there? Come on!
I don't know, guys. What do you think we should do?
For fuck's sake, Walker! Please! I'm begging you!
Cause, like, he's not a good guy, and
Walker,
look at the oil!
Walker!
Fuck it. Oh my god. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa. I think the choice is there because he's not, like, the greatest guy. So... Some people may feel like, why would we put him out of his misery? Why wouldn't we just let him burn kind of thing, you know? But I think if we don't shoot him, he probably just dies from the fire. Look
Walker.
At all the soldiers.
Walker, come in.
Yeah, I'm here.
Thank God.
Whoa.
The 33rd showed up before we found you. We had to run. Started to think you didn't make it.
I got lucky.
And Riggs?
Dead. No, not good. He fucked us. Fucked everybody.
Everybody's
Thanks
boned.
To him, everyone in Dubai will be dead in a few days. The city needs to be evacuated ASAP.
Yeah, I'd love to know how you plan on doing that.
Hugo?
Oh, my bad. Am I interrupting?
He's
you?
Back.
Sit tight, Hugo. I'm on my way.
I'll make sure he gets the message.
Sure you will.
Go fuck yourself.
Whoa. Let's keep it clean, buddy. This is, after all, a family program, rated 8.
Say it's anything but that.
Thirsty.
Who is this up here? Oh shit.
All units, converge on the mall.
locked down inside the mall. Move!
Shit! They're dropping soldiers!
Yeah, I see that.
Get into cover!
Oh, that doesn't sound good, Marty. Don't be shy now. It's just you, me, and several thousand very thirsty listeners, and we're all dying to know. What you gonna do? Yeah, I'm already gonna die when they come for you.
Hold what the water this guy's fucked.
Things like tools. What you gonna do when they come for you? Marty.
It's over, Lieutenant. Put down your weapon. Sergeant Lugo here lives.
Don't listen to him.
I said shut up.
Walker.
They got him.
You can hear this. They got Lugo. 33rd's got me pinned down. I can't get to him. I need you here now.
Can you hear me, Lieutenant? Not talking around! Surrender now, or Sergeant Lugo dies!
Come on, Walker! Where the fuck are you?
On it!
Hostile down!
Whoa! How time you showed up!
You're welcome! Now get back in the fight!
Enemy is KIA! Eyes wide! There are more fucking tangos coming in!
Working on it, boys. Shit. That was a tactical miss.
God damn it!
One moving out of cover!
Got another one!
I see him up top, boys. I got this.
I'm going in.
Come on.
We're clear. How about you?
Same over here.
Attention, men of the 33rd. Delta
Guys, it's
Force
anything but clear.
Now on sale. Repeat. Delta Force still available in the mall.
Here comes more of them. We gotta do something about this guy.
First, we gotta get out of this
shit.
Mall. You guys see a way across?
Not on this end. Many further down.
Okay, then. Take these fuckers out.
Okay, they're on the gun now. Shit, look at this!
Then let's move.
Nice. Good timing. Tactical miss, I hope the guy who twittered odd quotes had his pen sharpened. No, that was a tactical miss, guys. You gotta scare the shit out of them first.
We're Oscar Mike!
Reloading!
If you wanna
keep
be truly evil.
Right side! Walker, little help here! More yep. Enemies coming in at the toy store!
For you guys. What are the eight scariest words in the English language? We're Delta Force, and we're here to save you.
Oh, shit.
I always love that one.
Over the bridge! Go! Go! Go!
They're coming through the skylight!
That's not funny? No?
Whoa!
No?
Fuck you! You're the one looking for a goddamn war criminal!
No, fuck you!
Oh, I like
you
that idea.
You have no fucking idea what that man had to do. And I do mean, had to do.
He had a choice, just like everyone else.
I don't think that's gonna reach.
Shot. Remember the gate? Huh? Huh? What's that smell? I can't believe it's burnt, baby!
I get my hands on you!
Oh, that's our boy! That's our boy!
Love to see you try.
I'm crossing over! Trying. Cover me!
Eyes on that shotgun now!
Fucking asses hit the cover!
He's wide open!
Got one!
Got him!
Hostile moving! Stay there! I got you covered! Ashton is dead!
Those are our boys, right? Yep.
Careful!
Going in below, boys. Shit.
Hold on! Fuck
you
from
behind! We're pinned down, Walker! They're on your side! See if you can flank them somehow!
You got it!
Did I get him? Whoa, what is happening?
Shit.
What the fuck is going on?
Where are you? Are you kidding me? I don't need this shit right now.
What is this?
They still got them.
Walker, hurry up!
I'm reloading.
I'm busy.
Getting pretty hairy over here.
Guys, what is this?
I said I'm working on it.
Ah!
Ah, God damn it!
I have no clue what's happening here. Is this a thing? What the shit is that?
Gotta reload!
It's a bomb going off? The lights. Well, that was seizure inducing. Oh shit.
We're fine.
Thanks. I've had it with this fucking guy.
How far you think he's broadcasting?
I don't know. But we've been hearing him since we came through the storm wall. Why?
If we don't evacuate the city now, everyone's gonna die of thirst. Now, I think we can use his system to get the word out. Just gotta figure out where he's broadcasting.
Yeah, but don't you think people would be trying to evacuate regardless? Oh shit.
Hurry, we're taking heavy fire.
Yeah, yeah, I'm going up. I'm going up.
Come on.
Whoa!
Enemy down! Come on, come on!
This is a problem.
Yeah, but the other guys know where you are. The last thing that you want is
for those other guys to know where you are!
Oh shit!
Haha, I didn't think I'd do that, did you?
Shit!
Lugo's been hit! How you doing, Lugo? I'm fucking dying over here! Hurry, Walker!
You're good, Adams.
That guy's right. A very strong back.
I'll get him back on his feet. Thanks, man. We're hot to light! No problem.
Here comes more of them!
Jesus, fuck! When is this gonna end?
Aw, you guys are tugging at my
heartstrings.
Then again, you bitches had it coming.
We're getting swamped over here, Walker! What's the fucking plan?
Make your way to the top floor! You can use the zipline to cross over! I'll cover you from here!
I got you, boys.
Ain't no way across! We're stuck here! We ain't stuck! Walker, clear the area below us! We're gonna rappel down! Got one moment!
Can't go down!
I think I already blew something up down there.
It's clear!
Now's our chance! Go! Heads up! Shotgun!
I got you, boys.
Moving! Reloading! Are you talking to me? Now I'm moving out of cover!
You guys... Get behind there. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Below, below, below.
RPG! Where the fuck are they? I can't get a beat on them!
Where's the RPG?
Stairwell on the far side! On the move! Cover us!
Where's the RPG?
They're coming up behind us! Damn it, Walker! Keep those guys off us! We got a heavy incoming!
Heavy's down. Get on it, boys.
Doors open. Get in there. Walker, don't let him follow us.
You got it.
Seems easy.
Ambush. Look out. We need to get out of here. Here, the jet.
You're good. Move.
They're fucking everywhere. Shit.
I don't care how much armor you're wearing. That's intense. Oh, you can blow out their cover.
Shit!
I've got my shotgun. Reload.
Shit, those are my boys.
God damn it! Taking heavy fire. We're Oscar Mike. Careful.
I think that means on the move, boys.
Take him down!
Come on, boys. Go.
Soldiers on the roof.
This is so bad. Fish in a barrel.
You're clear.
Zipping over. Me too. Step back. Get out of the way.
Walk. I'm out. Woo. What percentage of the world's ammunition has Odd expended so far? A large percentage.
Don't worry about it. What about you two?
Three Kings. Good movie.
Fine. You hear that?
Oh shit.
Came from behind that door.
Get ready.
Go! Drop your fucking weapon!
Do it! Okay, now! Okay. Don't shoot. I surrender.
Who is it? Oh!
What the hell is this? Somebody doesn't want to play soldier anymore. What's your name?
Staff Sergeant Josh Forbes, service number 867530.
You are not a prisoner of war. Far as I'm concerned, you're not even a fucking soldier. I can do whatever the fuck I want. Now, the asshole on the radio, where's he broadcasting from?
Don't bother. He's guarded. You'll never reach him.
Our problem, not yours.
There, top of the Transimmerence building.
He's gonna kill him.
Lugo, we reached that tower. Think you can work the broadcast system?
One mass evacuation coming up.
Won't be anyone to evacuate. What the fuck did you say?
Be smart, Captain. This is the desert. How long do you think these people will survive without water? Jesus. All the Colonel wanted was to keep people alive. Remember that.
We'll keep that in mind next time he tries to kill us. Dubai's running out of time, gentlemen. Let's move.
Yeah. We've changed.
So who's gonna take care of the DJ?
The hell you talking about?
He ain't passing the torch. We're still in the man's mic.
Three soldiers against a fat ass with an iPod. I'm less than worried.
Gotta expect the unexpected, Adams.
Adapt and overcome, bitch.
Hey.
Generic quotes. Generic quote here.
Where to now, Lugo?
Bullets don't kill people, I saw in the chat.
Should take
generic quotes.
Right.
Sounds good.
Slow up. Incoming helo.
I don't think it's looking for us.
That's a first. Where's it headed?
Radio tower, most likely.
Look at this infinity pool.
Just what we need.
Hey, well, it used to be an infinity
be
pool.
Thankful for the extra target practice.
Water in the sky. That would be really trippy. That's something I've never tried, but infinity pools are like the coolest thing. Whoa,
sounds
snipers.
Like
pretty close by the sound of it. Let's step lightly.
What you got? Another fucking lion. Goddamn cities.
We're gonna cross this thing with a sniper around? Okay, good.
All that work for nothing.
Colonel said we can always rebuild.
What's the point? Won't be anyone left alive.
Oh shit.
They don't know we're here yet. Suppressor's on?
You know if Crosby.
I don't have a suppressor, boys.
He's Captain Crow 2 today.
Tell that fuck stick I want my SIG zip over here and Tanner it's his ass.
If it'll calm you down, no problem.
Clear that room, but keep it quiet.
No fucking problem.
Boys, be quiet. Good job.
Oh, fucking hell!
What?
Well, well. Sounds like companies come to call.
Got soldiers, zip it over!
The place is a mess. You'd swear a storm blew through here.
This ain't a social visit, asshole.
Hostile
is fucking down.
Hostile is fucking down, he says. Tactical miss.
Reloading, keep their heads down.
Move your asses.
Got movement. Watch him.
Whoa. Where's this guy shooting me from? Oh, I see him.
gotta reload!
Fucking stay down!
I can't really hit him from here.
I need some cover here! Sticky out!
That'll do.
Down the hall, keep moving!
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Got another one! More tangos coming in from the zipline! Take cover!
Can we jump this?
On the move!
Don't let up! Focus your fire on the tango by the red pillar!
Oh, here they come. Maybe not.
Check your targets! We got one in the open! Got one moving! God damn it! Taking heavy fire!
Might need a different weapon, boys.
I'm reloading! Keep their heads
up! I need you to focus on that target!
Target neutralized!
Take on the fucking sniper!
Got the fucker!
Another wave! Push it from the roof!
Shit. That could have been bad.
Dead.
I gotta rotate around and find some bullets.
Hostile is dead.
Could use the shotgun. That works.
More snipers across the way. We're stuck here until we take them out. Take out those goddamn snipers, will you?
Where are they? Whoa, shit! I see one at the top. Oh, there's three. Or more. There's one. Gears of War. I've gotten Gears of War vibes from this for sure. Like, it's specifically like the cover system and the way people move and stuff. The dialogue, I guess I can see being similar because it's, you know, we've gone into generic shooter territory. Hey boys, I'll lead the way, I suppose. Ooh. He's not using full cover. It's so true. Hunker down, baby.
I have to try, Colonel. It's the only way.
Then you damn them all.
This guy's dead.
Walker, what are you doing?
Whoa, who is this?
You can't do this, man. Stop! Just fucking stop!
Don't make me do it. Oh shit! You have to again. Oh shit! Yet again, this is really interesting how it's like, oh, do you want to do it? And if you don't, like, you have to. It's forcing you to do these things. That's really interesting. We've seen it a couple times now, like with the soldiers hanging and killing the guy, maybe. There's a few situations where it's come up, but, like, this is really interesting how they do this.
This is a mistake,
I think it's about, like, I don't know if it's like a play on, like, traditional shooters, like, where it's like you're on rails and you have no choice on what to do and stuff.
Walker! Damn it, Walker! No!
Oh, fuck!
Jesus! What the fuck did you do, Walker?
We've lost it, dudes.
You caught me off guard. Hey, it happens. Now come on.
We've gone darkness. We've gone into the darkness. Oh, here we go.
Okay, Colonel. Call me John. Oh, yes, sir. John. Shall we start? You're not recording this, are you? What? No. No, of course not. Good. I don't want... People need to hear my words, not my voice. I totally understand. Yes, I think you do. You've been a friend these past months. It has been helpful having someone who just listens.
That's very nice of you to say, sir.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry. This pen doesn't work. I gotta get another one.
Wait, what? People need to hear my words, not my voice. I totally understand. Yes, I think you do. You've been a friend these past months. It's been helpful having someone that just listens. It's very nice of you to say, sir. What are you doing? Getting another pen. I'm not sure what that's all about. Nice art pieces. That's cool.
You know, I hear what you guys are doing.
Okay, Colonel. Call me John.
Doing, and it just gets me to wondering. Who goes around bashing people's heads in with a gun? No,
yeah,
way.
You got a point.
It's unnecessary and impractical.
Laugh it up while you can, Chuckles.
Don't mind if I do. Ha 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 ha. I'll swallow my gum. Bastard.
Wow. He's got a sense of humor.
There's our tower. A lot of gun camp in that roof.
Oh, you think he meant, like, getting another battery? Yeah, I guess it could be. I just don't see the significance of the conversation, really.
Shit! Can't zip over till we clear it off!
Not a problem. Adams, you spot him. Lugo and I will knock him down.
Boys?
My kind of plan.
Pick your mark, Captain.
Bread for this.
Got him!
Shit! More shooters coming out of the door in the
back!
So
do we wait for him to mark? Or do we just go now?
That guy? You shot that guy?
Turret!
Like
right
guy.
Side! Got another one!
Damn it! Tactical miss!
RPG,
oh shit!
Fucked. Take him out!
Gotta reload! Watch my back!
I can't. RPG, he's behind a thing, boys!
Take him out! Enemy is KIA! Fuck!
There we go.
RPG by the dance floor!
The dog!
Enemy on the move!
I didn't really know that guy.
Got one!
I got the guy in red, boys.
Turret! Shoot out the window!
Well, yeah, there goes my fantasy football.
Now, son of a bitch!
Shit!
Enemy is KIA.
Thank you.
He had a wife and kids.
You can breathe easy.
Oh,
that's all of them.
Please, thank you.
I'm sure all these guys had wives and kids. Maybe not wives, but you know. Tune in out at 97.6 for the truth. Crazy.
You guys are coming to clean this up, right?
Those fuckers.
That's like a watermelon after Gallagher got a hold of it. Ha ha! That guy's hilarious. Ah, jeez. Where's all this violence coming from, man? Is it a video game? I bet it's a video
yeah,
game.
Yeah, see, right there, even. I think it's like a play on traditional shooters, where it's like... You know, you quote-unquote have choice, but you really don't. And it's like, it brutalizes things. Somebody alive? Oh shit. Not anymore.
Gotta reload.
Let me just check up top.
Gotta reload.
I'll lead the way.
We're on borrowed time, gentlemen. No one, Konrad. Reinforcements are en route.
Look at the.
Speak. This is all you, Lugo. I want that radio 5x5 in less than 2. You got me?
Don't worry about me. I can do my fucking job.
The art in the blacklight is really cool. Oh, okay.
Turns out our favorite DJ used to be one Robert Darden. Worked with Rolling Stone for years. He was the Hunter Thompson of celebrity fluff pieces. Darden had obviously tuned out by the time we got here. But looking at his notes, it seems he'd been trying his hand at some honest-to-God journalism. Notes on the evacuation cover-up, the tragedy, the human cost. Maybe his time among the soldiers washed some of the bullshit off him. Who knows? But it's a genuine shame this, Bob Darden, will never meet his deadline. The cost of our presence here continues to grow.
The DJ worked for the Rolling Stone. That's kind of cool. Like, look at this art. This is really cool. Oh, shit.